So I had a stressed out week at work. So when I wake up in the morning, I ask, hey, Google Home, play me some relaxing music. So what does he play? He plays Bob Marley, okay? And you know what I say? Oh, thanks, Google, for playing something relaxing. No, I said it like, oh, thanks, Google, for playing something relaxing. Because, well, Bob Marley, Mr. Bob Marley, is telling me everything's going to be all right. Everything's going to be all right. I realize that it's not going to be all right, okay, Bob? Why are you lying to us, okay? First of all, it must be super awesome to just smoke weed all day and bang supermodels and make beautiful music that the world will listen to till the end of time, which is probably going to be close. But, you know, the rest of us have to suffer with, like, the place being run by people who don't care about us, okay? Rent is skyrocketing every day. It's getting hotter and hotter, and we all gotta work jobs that we don't really like, okay? If we all work jobs that we really like, we would all be baby chimpanzee trainers or luxury travel writers, okay? And yeah, I know there's one person out there who is a luxury travel writer, and he trains baby chimpanzees on the side. This isn't about you, okay? This is about the rest of us, all right? How Bob Marley has been lying to us, okay? So from now on, whenever I listen to that song, I'm gonna have to listen to it ironically. And when I sing along, I'll be like, everything's gonna be all right. I think everything's gonna be all right. I hope everything's gonna be all right.